700 would be the closest thing. Basically, they're built off of the Remington 700 action. The only differences that they really have is the stock system, the barrel, the various attachments that can go with it.
Come back in?
That's the one you want?
The 44 has got more
recoil. 1 second, and he's done shooting.
That one is.
We'll either take that bay, or I'll grab that and move it over.
It's going to help a lot with that kick that it's got.
How far is it?
30 yards. We've been trying to get it to 100.
That's what they were on the website that they're going to be doing.
We've been trying.
It's just a stock that.
Not bad at all.